टुडे स्पेशल रेसिपी कैबेज कोफ्ता करी। आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर दिस कैबेज कोफ्ता करी इन रेस्टोरेंट स्टाइल। सो कम ऑन, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड एंड चेक आउट द रेसिपी। Now take a bowl, add 1 cup of grated cabbage. Now into this, add finely chopped green chilies. Now add 4 tablespoons of basin flour. Now add chopped coriander. Add required amount of salt, red chili powder. Into this, add coriander powder. Now mix everything with the help of the hand. Don't add any water into it. Now start preparing some round shaped balls. Once it was ready, now transfer this into a plate. Once oil was ready, now drop these koftas into hot oil. Fry these koftas on a low flame. Fry until we need to get a golden brown color. Once we get a desired color, remove from hot oil and transfer this into a plate. Once koftas was ready, now take a pan. Add enough oil into it. Now add cumin seeds. Add turmeric powder. Add little amount of hing. Now add ginger garlic paste. Once ginger garlic raw flavor was gone, add onion green chili paste. Mix everything well. Now add 1 cup of tomato puree. Give a good mix. Now take a basin flour, add little amount of water, mix it properly, add this into a pan. Combine everything. Once mixing is done, add required amount of water. Now add required amount of salt, red chili powder, coriander powder, garam masala. Now mix these spices properly. Once mixing is done, add koftas into curry. Now add finely chopped coriander. Cover with lid and cook it for 5 minutes. That's all. Cabbage kofta curry was ready. Try this simple recipe and give your valuable feedbacks in the comment section.